What's up, guys? China Cycling here. It's the dead of winter here in China. Outside is cold and the air is smoggy. I've been spending some time on the indoor trainer on Zwift and one lap to try keep my fitness up. In my urban Chinese apartment, I have a balcony, which is my man cave, workshop, suffer dungeon, whatever you want to call it. I love it. It's a place for me to mess around with my bikes and also gives me a quiet place to train. But it is cold. The entire wall is made of single pane glass and it doesn't do a very good job of holding in the heat. The underfloor heating in the rest of the apartment also doesn't come to my balcony. The net result is that when I head out to do a workout or a race on the trainer, I'm freezing cold when I first start. I'm usually wearing several layers over my cycling stuff, and I can usually see my breath. But, of course, once you really get into the workout, or especially after a full gas start to a Zwift race, the layers start coming off. You go from freezing your nuts off to uncomfortably hot in about 5 minutes. And that's where I noticed this problem. Trying to turn the fan on. If you're in the middle of a Zwift race or even a workout, you don't want to get off the bike and go turn the fan on. Of course, there are fancy, expensive fans out there that can do this stuff remotely, but wahoo, wanting $250 for the kicker headwind fan is a bit of a joke. My fan is a pretty big, beefy thing that costs less than $20 and does a great job of keeping me cool. But if I turn it on before I start the workout or the race, it's painfully cold, especially on my knees. The solution? Get a smart plug. So I use this Xiaomi one that comes with its own app. The plug cost me less than $10. Obviously, different countries use different plug standards, so get what you need. But jumping on Amazon and searching for a smart plug produces plenty of results. Some are compatible with Google Assistant or Alexa, or others like my Xiaomi one have their own app. Just install the plug between your wall socket and the fan, set it up in the app, and you're done. Now, when I get hot, I just open the app on my phone and turn on the fan mid-race. This is such a small, quick, easy hack, but totally changed my winter indoor riding experience for the better. So what do you guys think? What's your solution or your setup? If you enjoyed this particular tip, subscribe so you don't miss more like it. Also, let me know in the comments below which particular smart plug you guys have experience with so other people can check it out too. Alright, thanks for watching. As always, China Cycling out.